Shea butter can't be used by itself as an effective sunscreen because it contains an estimated SPF of 3 to 4. But using shea butter on your skin does give you some added sun protection. So layer it over your favorite sunscreen on days you'll be spending outside.